immediately pull up into the vertical climb and roll 180 degrees to position for the split S maneuver. Is Captain Renegar at 650 miles per hour with a high speed pass. Repositioning for his next maneuver. As he approaches show center from the left, he will demonstrate the Eagle's crisp handling characteristics by performing the exacting 4-point aileron roll. Slow speed handling characteristics, Captain Renegar is now decelerating for a low and slow pass from the right in the landing configuration. While the F-15 is a top performer at more than twice the speed of sound, watch how precisely it maneuvers as it is rolled from side to side during this slow pass. From slow flight, Captain Renegar will raise the landing gear and immediately pull into the vertical to perform a Q&A, demonstrating the F-15's ability to rapidly transition from slow to high-speed flight. On 12 miles in just 2 minutes and 3 seconds. That record was set almost 25 years ago and still stands today. That is American quality in aviation, quality that is unmatched anywhere in the world. This next maneuver will show you just what a high-speed climb looks and sounds like. Captain Renegar is now inbound from the right at 500 feet, flying at less than one-third of the F-15's top speed. When he reaches show center, he will begin a climb made possible by the two superb engines that power the world's premier fighter. Well beyond visual range, helping him see small, high-speed targets at the treetop level. When I was young, it's not my problem. It's not my problem. Inbound from the left once again at 500 feet off the ground and over 650 miles per hour for a high-speed pass. Captain Renegar is now repositioning his aircraft for a return to show center. Captain Renegar was passed by in the knife edge pass, demonstrating the Eagle's exceptional flight control system, making such a maneuver possible. We would like to dedicate this final salute to the men and women fighting the war on terrorism. Ladies and gentlemen, from your right is the knife edge pass.
I'm